Tohokai, Dongfang Wei Society of the East, was a Japanese fascist political party in Japan, active in the 1930s and early 1940s. Its origins lay in the right-wing political organization Kokumen Domei, which was formed by Adachi Kenzo in 1933 and which advocated national socialism. In 1936, Nakano Seigo disagreed with Adachi of matters of policy and formed a separate group, which he called the Tohokai. Ideology and development. Inspired by the writings of ultranationalist philosopher Kita Ikki, Nakano advocated national reform through parliamentary means rather than through a military coup d'état. Nakano turned to the National Socialist Movement of Adolf Hitler and the Fascist Movement of Benito Mussolini as examples of how radical right-wing political movements advocating corporatism could successfully take over a parliamentary democracy. The Tohokai used many of the trappings of the European movements it emulated, including the wearing of black shirts with armbands bearing the Japanese character for East and holding of mass rallies. The program of Tohokai was not a complete copy of the Western models, however, as the group was also driven by a deep-seated admiration for Saigo Takamori and the Satsuma Rebellion and was strongly monarchist in nature. The Tohokai also advocated an economic policy which it called social nationalism, one which was actually influenced by the ideas taken from the British Fabian Society rather than fascism. The group was also strong imperialist, with Nakano suggesting that Japan should blast a way through Singapore to the Persian Gulf in order to link up with Nazi Germany directly. Tohokai won some popular support, and at its peak held 11 seats in the Diet of Japan in 1937. In 1939, the party actually entered into merger negotiations with Shikai Teishuto, a moderate left-wing party attracted to the socialist elements of Tohokai policy. Ultimately, however, the talks broke down, both because Nakano insisted on leading any merged party and because many members of Shikai Teishuto considered Tohokai to be fascist party. It has subsequently been argued that Tohokai bears comparison to the left wing of the Nazi Party as typified by Ernst Röhm and others largely eliminated in the Night of the Long Knives. Merger and decline. However, in October 1940 the Tohokai merged into the Imperial Rule Assistance Association as part of Fumimaro Kanō's efforts to create a one-party state. It broke away in 1941 as it felt that Kanō had not established the European-style totalitarian party of state that they desired, although their anti-British and anti-American propaganda meant that the government did little to curtail their activities as they did with other parties. As a result, the Tohokai was allowed to field 46 candidates in the 1942 general election. Seven members of the party were re-elected and Nakano continued as a critic of the government, berating Kanō and Hideki Tojo for not following the path of Adolf Hitler more closely. In October 1943, Nakano was arrested along with 39 other members of the party on charges of plotting to overthrow the Tojo regime, and committed suicide under mysterious circumstances the night after being released on bail. As with many similar movements based on a single charismatic leader, the Tohokai largely dissolved after Nakano's death and was formally disbanded on 23 March 1944. It was officially banned in 1945 by the American occupation authorities. Legacy. After the occupation of Japan, the Tohokai was revived by former members, and is now a minor ultranationalist group headquartered in Kurume, Fukuoka Prefecture. The National Socialist Japanese Workers and Welfare Party also claims to be a successor to the Tohokai and sometimes uses its symbols.